Hi, everybody. You remember Big Boy? What is it? I took him to the vet today, and he's been sick, and he's now a diabetic. So I have to give him 2 shots a day, and change his diet, make sure he eats. So I'm new to all this. And it's gonna change both of us. So he just ate, and I'm gonna give him his very first shot. I'm new at this, and I'm gonna get better. So here it goes. He's gonna have to get used to this, just like I am. Supposed to give him 3 milligrams, but I'm only gonna give him 2. This is his very first dose. And I just wanna be safe. Good. Right in the back of the neck. A lot of you probably have diabetic cats. This is a pretty new disease, and it's treatable now. And if I do it right, he can live a long and happy life. It's new to me, and I'm a little nervous about it. Here goes. Good. I think he's gonna feel better. What is that? What is that? What? But, this little jar is about 70-80 bucks, and it lasts for 28 days. The syringes. The vet bill was about $229, but what's the price? I wouldn't have this channel if it weren't for him, so this is gonna be tough, but I'm gonna try it and see what happens. It's been a long day. Seems to be okay after the first shot. This is Rad from Radical Reels. Feline Diabetes. Number 1. There'll be more to follow. And cheers from Texas.